Are you serious?
飞机上演全武行，乘客大打出手。美国国商日连续假期，旅客回流，大家脾气似乎也很暴躁。
They are verbally attacking flight attendants, calling them names, pulling on their lanyards, getting aggressive. We've had to deal with almost riot-like incidences.
航空公司发现最近冲突场面越来越常上演，甚至有空服员被乘客打断两颗牙，当场鲜血直流。而大部分暴力事件都和旅客不愿意戴口罩有关。
We want to be clear that anyone causing a disturbance on board an aircraft or within the airport environment will be punished with fines and possible criminal charges.
为什么旅客人流暴增？原来是因为全美四成人口完成两剂疫苗接种，许多人一年多来不能出游，现在决定一次玩个够。
I did not travel for the last year, and so I'm very grateful to be traveling this year.
A lot of pent up demand.People locked at home for more than a year. We're seeing that people really want to get out and travel, the so-called revenge travel.
这波报复旅游潮不止机票大卖，开车出去玩的人也变多。
AAA estimates more than 37 million others are hitting the road for the holiday. That's a 60% increase from what we saw during a pandemic ravaged 2020.
尽管燃油价格来到七年高点，每加仑来到三美元，大家还是抢着上路，把握久违的自由。TVBS 新闻综合报道，
请大家订阅、按赞、分享 TVBS News 频道，并且开启小铃铛，也请用手机下载 TVBS 新闻 APP， 让您随时掌握。